Hello, all my alloys out there. I'm Fixing Alloy 1 here. Welcome back to Hotline Miami 2. Last episode, we got reunited with our bloody cougar friend. It was just like you did in the last game. A few other masks. The bear looked familiar. But there was a new one, a ducky and a zebra. But then we also played as a detective. So I'm really curious to see what direction this game goes. If you guys haven't played the first one, spoiler alert, remember, it got really weird. It was just a couple kids prank phone calling me, and that's why I was doing the assassinations and shit. So I'm really excited to see, like, just how off-the-wall crazy this one gets. The blood and gore and violence and mayhem has already been going on. We made a B on the last level. That's pretty fucking good. Alright, so we're still Mr. Detective Guy here. And it looks like we're at the police station. Guess I'm going this way. Even though there's no arrows, I'm assuming I have to go up the only thing I can go up. Ugh, I got stuck there. Oh, wow. Homicide. Another murder case, huh? Why does his nose look like... Why does everyone's noses look like dicks? You guys see that? Like, his nostrils are the balls, and then... Yeah, is it just me? You guys let me know in the comments if you see it, too. Yeah, it looks like you got a serial killer on your hands, Pardro. Pardo? Who the fuck calls someone a Pardo? Same MO as the guy we found last week, message and all. I'm innocent. They forced me to do it. Yeah, right. Haven't heard that before. Well, it happened last time. Kinda, sorta. The guy must be some kind of psycho, huh? Creeps me out. Blah, 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 blah. Guess I'll make the press happy, though. Goddamn vultures. Blah, 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 blah. Look at my big dick on my face. With all the murders in the city, I doubt they'll even care. Seems like they need buckets of blood before they even raise an eyebrow. They just seem a bit too standard. This just seems a bit too standard. No gory details. Dot dot dot. Penis nose. God, this city sure makes you skin thick, huh? I was born with thick skin on my dick nose. Dot dot dick nose. Have you guys found any clues? Not really. He got his throat slit. Haven't found the murder weapon yet. No fingerprints, no witnesses, nothing. I'll let you know if anything turns up. You do that. I'll head down to the station and get started on the paperwork. As I love the paperwork. Oh, right! Have a nice night, sir. Paperwork's fucking awesome. Wow! Yeah, we'll see about that. I'm not so sure about being awesome. I was being sarcastic. Fucking loser. Now I gotta go back down these stairs? See, that's the problem, Hotline Miami, is fucking... Stop down. I think I went up this one. Okay, yeah, we went down the right one. It's like, you can't really look at it and tell which one's up and down. I wish I had a DeLorean. Stop. Looks like we're still the detective, possibly? No, no. This nasty-ass fucking house, this is not the detective. Good day. This is Eric from Miami Auto Repairs. Yep, yep, here come the phone calls again. I'm calling to tell you we have finished service. Hello? Who is this? Let me talk to your boss, okay? Blah, 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 blah. My dick nose is big, too. Swing on by the Northwest 12th Avenue place and pick. Hey, I'm talking here. We guarantee you the best service in town. Click. Don't you hang up on me, damn it! Show some goddamn respect. This is a fat guy for an assassin. And why does it look like he has pincers? What is up with this game of penises? First the noses all look like dicks, and this guy's got crab pincers for a dick. Is it just me, or am I just being dirty today? Is this just pervert alloy day? International Perv Day! Look at all the penises. And once again, no badass story. Third scene, hard news. I don't have it. I unlocked a mask, and I had a zebra mask, but whatever. Jake, lethal throws. Lethal throws is a good one to have. So, I don't see anybody yet. Actually, it doesn't look like there's anybody on this floor. I could just go up. No, I'm curious. Okay, yeah, there's already fucking guns. I was about to say, I wonder if it's going to... I was thinking, maybe I'll get lucky and I'll get rid of the guns. What the fuck? Okay. We got this. We got this. Just sneak by the windows when they're not looking. Ah, he fucking see me. Alright, we'll try it again. Mister, I got a fucking knife there. Fucking kill him. Thank you. Oh, man, I should have fucking looked before I opened the door. Okay. We got this. Alright, I think we're safe for Mr. Shoddy. We should be good all the way. There we go. Alright, so what I want to do... There we go. Blast him away. Yeah, AK-47 time. Let's make sure nobody else is coming real quick. I like how, you know, AI is made that it'll recognize you as a target and attack you, but they'll just casually walk right by their disembodied friends and fucking beheaded and bowels everywhere. Like, look, I cut that guy's head off with a knife and made a fucking, like, stick figure guy in the ground, and everybody's just walking on by him. They don't give a fuck. Your shotgun. Alright, I think I'm clear for now. Actually, there is a window up there. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's so many people in there. Dead. You're very dead. And I could have sworn I shot through this glass, but I guess not. See, we got a lot of guys in there. At least one of them has a gun. I got somebody. Got somebody else. Wait, hold on. There should be another... There's a few shotguns over here. I want one with... Okay. I want this one. No, that's not a shotgun. Let's take this. Got you. I think we're okay to go through for now. Okay, so that guy is going to actually go through the... Fuck. Oh my god, there's two guys in there. You're dead. And you're dead. Yeah! Floor cleared. We fucking did it. Take us a new shoddy. Let's go upstairs. I'm sure you're sure it's this way. Nope. So where are we supposed to go? If you guys remember, I played the first one on the laptop, and it was like it played, but it was a little bit slow and sluggish. I think that's what made the first one so easy for me. It was because everyone was moving a little bit slower, I had more time to time out my shots and shit. Yeah, we got you wandering around. Oh my god, as soon as I went through the fucking door, it closed on me. Alright. You're dead. So, we got two guys up there. Oh my god, that was so fucking close. Now we gotta get to a gun without being fucking seen. I don't know what that is. It's like a fucking knife or something. Fuck! That did not go as planned. Okay. Oh my god, I wanted to hit the guy with the fucking gun. Oh my god. Why? I wonder if like I could shoot from right here and get through the glass and get somebody. I kind of want to try, but not really. Ah, why can't I shoot through the bush, but they can? What the fuck? You're dead. Oh my god, I like fucked him up with a shotgun. Ah, he got me. Like anybody else is coming yet. Fuck. You're dead. You're dead. Oh my god, I'm like trying to super concentrate now. Fuck! Fuck, what was that? You're dead. Woohoo, come on. You're dead. Shit, I had to shoot him. I was gonna throw my gun at him, but I couldn't get away with it. Fuck me. This is a hard one. Oh, he's dead. Are they gonna come after me? Yeah, they are. These lethal throws help. Fuck me. Yeah, you're dead. Fuck. I couldn't get aimed in time. Come on, come on. Oh, I'm right here. Alright, so see what's going on. See, I can't see far enough up. That's the bad thing. Fuck me. I thought I had him. Oh, look, my mask got knocked off and everything. Oh, you're dead. Oh, now you're dead. Okay. Oh, come on, hell, that should have hit him. Why can't they shoot through the bushes and I can't? Baseball bat guy. Right here. Oh, you're dead. You are dead. Oh my god! Why do I keep shooting the guy without the gun first? Grab my shotgun. I don't know where baseball bat guy went. Usually by now he's on me. You're You're dead. Okay. Oh, I can actually hide inside these bushes. Arr! That's good to know. I can hide inside the bushes. I wonder if they see me when I'm in the bushes. Probably not. So, well, maybe I can use the bushes to my advantage. Ah! At least I got him that time. Come on. There you go, good little bitch. Oh shit, now I don't have a gun. Got my gun back. That's all that matters. Alright, so we're making progress. We're making progress. Oh, that was the best I've done yet! How could I fucking die like that? Baseball bat guy. Where the fuck is the baseball bat guy? Right there. You're dead. Not even gonna work. That worked. That worked. Now, can I get those two guys, though? That's the question. No! How did my mask go through the wall? Yeah, that's not very plausible. Of course, how was my mask making it so I could throw my gun and destroy a person's face? That's not very plausible either. But whatever. Hakuna Matata. No! That was not an Hakuna Matata. Fuck you! Fuck you, yeah! My fucking gun in your face, biatch. You want some too? Ka-cha-ka-cha! Right here, buddy. Huh. Use the glass to my advantage. No! I shot him! That's not fur, I shot first. This is not a Greedo Han Solo fucking section here. I fucking shot first. There's no questions on it. Alright, so he's still patrolling around. He didn't even notice that his buddy was shooting. Fuck me. I knew I was fucked. There's no way I'm gonna hit him with my gun. That was fucking close. No, I don't want that. I want... Get the fuck out of here. Oh, I can throw my gun through a window. Ah. trying. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. What the fuck? How did I not hit him? I just point blanked him with a fucking shotgun. Nope, nope. Get out of here. I'm beating this fucking level, damn it. Alright, he's dead. Okay. Okay. That just leaves those guys up there. Come on, come on. Yes! There's more. There's still fucking more people. Are you serious? There's a knife guy right there. No! No, 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 no. Fucking try it again. Get out of here. Shoot your face off. How you doing? I hit you in the face with my shoddy. Cause I could do anything with my shoddy. Shotgun. He's dead. I know there's a guy up there. 1, 2, 3, 4. They don't look like they have guns. Come on, move a little bit closer to the door so I can knock you out with the door. Come on. Come on. Somebody get closer to the door. Fuck it. That guy in there holding someone hostage, and we got two guys over there. Oh my god, can we do it? Can we do it? Oh my god. Oh my god, can we do it? Can we do it? What the fuck? Mud your fucking shit nipples, guys. If you like this episode, hit that like button. I can't throw out any more cuss words today. I'm gonna break my computer. Hit that like button. If it's your first time here, hit that subscribe button. And I'm really curious, are you guys noticing the penises or is it just me? Am I just that dirty? This is Unfixing Alloy 1, and I will see you guys next time.